This dude I've ever met in my life, so, you know, I'm cool with him.
Come on now, talk to him. Barely, barely, brother. Hear your mic a little closer.
We all ghost?
Yeah, I'm going to pick up my load that's at the Wahlberg right here.
Big bet.
Still a little quiet, brother, but we can hear you.
Yo, Wrecker, there's a Discord, man. Coolest people ever, man. I recommend it. We do convoys and all of that, man.
How frequently do you guys do convoys?
Jump in the Discord, brother.
Wrecker went along with it.
Ooh, who's this ugly truck showing up next to me? I'm just kidding.
My fat ghost, when you're done picking up your load, stay right here, because I actually want to change my truck because I've been in it for a couple days straight.
Are you in a Discord channel right now? Or?
We're going to be doing about a 2-hour trip going back and forth to Las Vegas. Let's see. You got a lot of add-ons? Let's grab a Bellingham. All the way up in top of Washington, that's where Bell is.
Damn, Blackhawk, you almost took me out.
And if you have Discord, I'll send my Discord in chat and we'll be joking around.
So here goes.
Arizona, Washington, Oregon. Go ahead and add my Discord and we'll take a group chat.
My low voice kind of heavy.
You're all good, bro. Don't even suss it. Ghost, you still here?
I'm using the Logitech G920, and it won't. All it does is turn. It won't even go.
Country boy, join back into my VC.
You gotta add some drivers into the G20.
What did you
Y'all
say?
Be safe. Have a good drive.
If you want to, you can go up into like Colorado or something.
Pass up, Ghost. So where you gonna go?
You wanna join the Discord channel so I can hear you clear?
Yeah, I'm in chill. I'm in chill zone, where you at?
Yo, gaming.
Yo, what's up?
You're not gaming, brother.
Taking them on, there's multiple gamings here, bro.
Alright, so, Coal Roller Gaming. Well, that's what you get for being impatient. Now look. Look, stupid pilot call. Jesus, you guys need help, man.
I already done reported him.
Guys, I'm new to this game, so I'm new to Truckers SMP.
That's what you get for being impatient.
Whoa.
Holy fuck.
Where you at, though?
That guy needs to be bad. Dear lord.
Yo, Jay, this parking spot's reserved, my boy. Just letting you know.
Sorry, Bolton.
You good, mother?
I think the whole thing to it.
Bro, you block it.
Say it again.
Yo, Jay, my boy, this parking spot's reserved, guy.
Yeah, it doesn't work like that, bro. You can't put your name on a parking spot.
Bro, this is reserved.
Cold rollers, woo!
Hey, Blackhawk, it'd be nice if you could move so I don't have to report you for blocking. Oh, somebody's already there. Okay, that makes sense. All right.
Yo, you're hit.
Don Beretta, man, what's happening, my guy?
I think she remembers her in school. Meow, meow, meow.
Hauling like 1, 2, 3, 4 trailers.
Hey, Don. Yo, I'm sorry about that miscommunication in the parking lot before, brother, with one of my drivers. I know we ain't supposed to be blocking up spots or anything like that, man. I'm sorry about that.
I'm sorry about that, too.
Nah, you good. Oh, dear God. Nah, you good. He could have simply explained that it was somebody parked there, and it would have been nice if I didn't park there. But you can't just block up a spot and say it's reserved. It don't work like that.
Yeah.
10-4, brother. We talked to him already. We got that taken care of. He doesn't also know that you ain't with us, but you affiliate with us and stuff. So we got that taken care of, brother. My fault about that again.
Alright, I'm almost out.
Country. Can you send me that friend request I already got? Thanks.
What'd you say, fam?
Oh, sorry. Hold on. Can you go around me?
Shorty want me so bad, do your knees hurt? Yeah, I'm counting people.